Okay, everybody, are you able to play Star Wars Battlefront 2 on a Phenom 2 X4940? Okay, let me see. Let's go to our options, go to video, and this is what I have it set to. Enable DirectX 12. Now, no point even having that. I have my field of view. Now, I have it set to auto for graphics quality, but this is the advanced settings that it's set to high across the board. Okay. Outside of that, we're gonna play. Now, I am using OBS, which could cause stuttering from time to time. So we'll see. Now we'll try instant action first here. And we will go to Kashyyyk. No. Baxter, stop it. Shut up. Come on now. Okay, the AI enemy AI count's gonna be 20 on each side. Felicia, never. Gee, never heard of that place. Battle points default. The Separatists, or do I want to go with Galactic Republic? We'll go with Galactic Republic. Enemy heroes on. Let's play. Like I said, sometimes it depends on how OBS reacts to a game. Now, I did play it off, to see if it was going to work and all of that. And I was able to play it rather well, so, with no issues that I could come across anyway. Now, those are the cards that I chose earlier. Stick with Assault. So we'll select him.
Now time for chit-chat. The Sep spotted a command post guarding our medical supplies on Volusia. Lock them down and scrap any clanker in your way.
Now there is going to be probably hiccuping until everything calms itself down. So, because it's still reading from the hard drive here. B is up here, so let's go grab that. Now, if there is hiccuping, that's due to OBS itself, causing an issue. This is third person, of course. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I have to tone down my third person speed, or not my third person speed, but my zoomed. There we go. And my soldier sensitivity.
Thank you.
That's Count Dooku. Okay. Bloody heck.
Ignorance of the Force.
All right, so let's switch up here. Let's go to heavy, select. No cards, just go with it.
You overreach, my friend.
Oh, he's nearby.
My quarrel is not with you.
Well, that didn't take long. Officer specialists. Let's do heavy. Let's grab. Let's equip that. Defender. Equip. Resourceful. Recharge speed increase. Star cards can be unlocked and upgraded from collection menus. Increased duration. Okay. Let's go. Oh, we lost it. Yeah, I'm finding it's much faster this one. I have to get used to it, because I'm not. Hard to see.
We've started to capture command post Crash.
Man, the action's hectic. They're everywhere. Go to a different planet. Now that I know that everything slowed itself down a bit so that I can start recording. So we'll go back. I did say I'd do something with the campaign, didn't I? That'll probably be for another video. There's another game I'm going to be downloading shortly. It's going to be Battlefield 5. See if I can play that on my machine. I do like Battlefront, the first one. I like it more than what I'm seeing for Battlefront 2, to be honest. To be honest with you, what I'm seeing right now, I'm looking at Battlefront 1 better. Geonosis, Naboo. Naboo might be interesting. Yeah, we'll go with that. Yeah, I like the Battlefront 1. Because for some reason, Battlefront 2, it's like so fast that it's retarded. In Battlefront 1, yes, it's fast, but the thing is, you can sit back and gauge what's having to be done. And You know, so.
Are they really trying to invade Naboo again? Okay, let's do this again. Capture the command post and grind the droids into metal confetti.
I kind of like this battlefield. Fast. Holy crap. That's ridiculously fast. Yeah, that's insane, that is. I only have two here. No, I don't. It tells me I only have two set. Oh, no, hold on. Okay, yeah. No, yeah, okay. Let's go. Which is my shield? F. Yeah, it's responding a lot better now. OBS has quieted itself down a bit. Holy moly, this is fast. Holy crap. Oh, that's fast. That is. That's horrendously fast. That is incredibly fast. Okay, while I'm here, options, controls.
This area is almost secure. Keep it up.
Okay, we've got contact around here somewhere. Oh, someone just fired off a... Oh, crap. Darth Maul. Okay. Well, that would... That would say it. Yep. Okay, we're losing E.
We've started to capture Command Post Crash. Lost Command Post S. Hostile headed your way.
Shit.
Primed! Cutting down!
Crap, it hit the tree. Oh, come on, turn. Oh, so slow in turning, damn it. Gang, dinky, dinky. Oh, that was sucking. Oh, we lost it anyway, okay. Oh, we got someone with a lightsaber in here. No, I want to keep building up my, Oh, gee, we're doing all right.
Fantastic work out there. Keep it up.
So hard to see what you're doing here. Holy moly. Holy castoli. All right.
I'm forced to the launch control of Command Post S.
Crap, the map is dark in a way that you can hardly see anything.
Oh, I like this map though.
Okay, C's being contested. Yeah. D's being contested. Oh, no, we're taking
sure
C back.
Oh, crap. Post.
Crap, we lost
that. Forces have lost control of command post crash. Our forces have started to capture command post crash.
Alright folks, this is where this video is going to end. Hope you enjoyed it, but yes, you can play Star Wars Battlefield 2 on a Phenom 2 X4 940. Take care, and have a good one.